Hello there. In this video, we are going to take a look at the Data 7 embroidery conversion tool. This is a very inexpensive little tool that allows you to convert your embroidery files in groups. So I'm just going to open one of my designs, and usually I set up little separate file folders with each of the different formats. So I digitize using the Bernina software, and it allows me to save them as PES files. So the art version doesn't show up here. This software doesn't recognize that, but it's okay. So I just save my art versions in the Bernina Artista software, and I also save a PES version. So once I make my PES version, I can click on it and I can do save this. Oh, why do I have Jeff files in there? I don't know why. That's must be a little mistake, a little disorganized, bad example, but it doesn't matter. It will let me convert a Jeff file or JEF or a PES. So I can right click, convert, or just save. And then when I do a save as, you can see all of these other different formats listed. Typically what I do though is if I have all my PES files in one folder, then I will right click and convert all the designs in the folder. And it says, yes, do you want to convert all the 10 designs in the selected folder? Yes. I pick the format that I want them to be saved in. So maybe like we'll do XXX, okay. And then they're all gonna show up right here. So you can see each one of these files has a corresponding XXX version. So what's also nice about this program is when you click on each one of your files, it will show you what all of the different color layers look like. So you can, and then you can also see the statistics, so the width and the height, the stitch count, and the number of colors. So that's a helpful check too. So like sometimes I will notice that when I come into this software, I haven't really properly combined the elements in my design, and so you know I'll go back to my digitizing program. But this is a nice preview to tell you what exactly the design is comprised of. So that is how the Data 7 embroidery conversion tool works.